this artistic, this extremely artistic little kid who is showing signs of wanting to perform and dance and be in theater and who already has an allergy to suffocation, as we know. This 11-year-old has his, suddenly the country turns upside down and his father gets taken away. I mean, emotionally, how did you cope with that?
You know, it's an instinct of survival for everybody is working. And most of the time people survive. It's very rare when somebody can get suicide. And so I had some tentative of suicide, and unfortunately or unfortunately, that did not happen.
But you didn't give up. You didn't start doing drugs. You didn't ruin your
life. No, not with drugs. Yeah, sometimes I was really hopeless for the future of life. But I had this fortune to stay and let the time passing and waiting for the next step. Right now, it's almost the same. I could be completely depressed during the COVID-19 because doing nothing during a year or 2 years or maybe forever, that could be considered like a depression, but I don't feel like depressed at all. And I'm watching the time, and I'm watching the nature, and I'm watching myself from inside, and I'm talking to myself, and I'm the first time I have conversation with my loneliness. I can hear the silence, and it is not sad at all. And the time disappear in my body, in my mind, and there is no more reality. And I'm just exercising for the first time, like a meditation, a huge, long meditation without no end visible, and I'm enjoying it. And I don't believe something will return to normal, because there is no normal. I do believe in the evolution, in the permanent evolution of things. I don't believe something will return to the back, to the past life. So I'm just enjoying the present and waiting for the future without too much passion for the future, but lots of passion for now.
Can I point something out to you?
Yeah.
I asked you a question about being 11 years old and your father being taken away to jail, and you ended up telling me about how you're doing right now.
Because when I'm thinking about my past life, I think I'm losing my time. The past is beautiful. I don't want to deny it, but is it really interesting for me now to analyze what I was and how I survived